In this video, let's get a flawless epoxy resin coat on a painting. So me and Zoe caught a crafty bug.
She's so nice.
I traced this lily onto a circular piece of wood, and then I just painted it with acrylics. Yeah, just simple. And now watch how we resin it. I start by making a box that I can use to cover the whole piece. Just make sure my piece is raised off the table and it's perfectly level. And mix equal parts of resin and hardener. So stir for 3 minutes or so and pour it right on. I wipe my tools down right away so that I can reuse them easily. Same thing with the spreader. Just use paper towel and you're good to go. I just run my hand along the edge to wipe the resin into the sides and rub off the drips off the bottom. And just a fast torching to get rid of all the bubbles. Okay, now just cover and let it sit overnight. So always exciting when you reveal your cured piece. This one turned out perfect. It's really not hard to get a perfect pour. You just practice on a non-masterpiece first, and in no time, you will have flawless art resin pours. Cool. See ya.